seriously don't know what the hell's holding that together. I'm surprised it hasn't went yet. I bet that'll go sometime today. It's really soft. A lot of water. Overflow over there is draining. A lot of water. There it is slipping. It's slipping. Here's the overflow spillway. This is an old one. I'd like to tear it out and drop it down a foot and a half. Undercut over the years and the end of it falling off. Rotten concrete too. Run down in through there. Like to tear this one out and drop it down a foot and a half and make this the spillway for the pond. Get rid of them pipes down there. Fill that in completely. Make this side where the water drains out of the pond. Like to pour a concrete slab there about 10 inches thick, about 25 foot long. And put maybe poured concrete walls in it. Make it last a long time. Might have a dam break later today, looks like. So here's what it looks like after 5 minutes. That's about ready to go. In 5 minutes, it's gotten a lot worse. That's a shame. We're gonna drain this pond out. We're gonna have a hell of a water surge downstream. Luckily, there's nobody downstream. Damn, that's going quick. There goes a big rock. Better get on the other side of the dam before that goes. Ooh, that's soft. Oh yeah. The weather breaks this summer, early spring, we have to fix that. Them pipes are bad over the years because the muskrats and beavers chewed them up. Chewed holes in them a lot. That's why I'd like to get rid of them plastic pipes. Won't be much longer that's gonna go. Thing I can do to stop that. How would you stop that? Well, that good clay dirt's been holding up good though. Come from over there about 30 years ago. Got long. Boy, that water keeps coming up. It's about ready to knock that big chunk over. It just keeps on coming up. it wasn't running over that a little bit ago. Now it is. This is all real soft. I can't even step on it. It's just, yeah, it's about ready to go. It's just getting worse and worse by the minute. That water, I can see it sinking. Hard to tell on the camera, but that just sunk. There's nothing underneath there. There's a big hole. Them rocks, I just threw a lot of them in there. It won't be long. By the end of the day, this will be gone. I'd be surprised if it stayed. drain this pond. Fish out there in that field. Thank you. This end always gets flooded when the water's up. Back into here. This is usual for this spot. I'd like to dig this all the way out. Uh-oh. Look at here. He got trapped. Is he still alive? Oh, he's still alive. Bluegill. Lucky devil. Lucky I found him. This all gets mushy and stuff. Real bad. Look around, see if we can find any more fish.
Here we are down in it.
This clay right here is really hard. That's what really saved this. Them holes right there is from muskrats. Exactly why this happened. They'd shoot holes in them pipes. Over the years, when the water went through the pipes, it just washed it out. Big hole here. That's a deep hole down there. There's another hole. Water coming out of it. There was six pipes in here. There's one left there, but there should be like two more, like right in there. But let's see where one was right here. Gone. I think it washed three of them out. About three. And all that, there's a log laying across right there. It got washed down here years ago, and it's a bunch of leaves and dirt. It's actually kind of helping out a little bit. Just let it be. Hopefully it quits raining for about a week, and I can throw a bunch of rock right in here to maybe slow this down and maybe bags of quickcrete I got. Oh well.